It's still developing at this hour. A man recovering after being hit by a truck this morning in Mobile. According to police, he was walking down Overlook Road when he was hit by a silver Chevy truck at around 6 o'clock. Rushed to University Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say the driver will not face any charges at this time.